fire across the street.
Oh yeah,
that's crazy.
Usually,
work nights and shit. So,
work nights. What do you do?
Yeah, we just stay in Oregon.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Yeah, man. Just write me down on your name and your ID. Would be great. Thanks. Again, not a lot of people actually let us come through the backyard. I have a drone, but I'm pretty sure FAA will be pretty pissed about my helicopter.
Never thought about that, so I don't know how you want to save that.
Is that your Instagram?
That's my phone number. Oh, IG. Look up my name.
Oh, this is your name? Okay. Yeah, I got your name. Hey, Darryl. Yeah, because a lot of people have special names. Yeah, you're good. I had a resident. I asked the resident to come in your front yard to see the app real quick. He has a video. He has video of him in his ID and his phone number, so I'm going to utilize that, and I'm going to give him some credit. You have a couple media crews on scene, got a helicopter on scene, multiple fire. We got multiple firefighters on scene. I'm counting 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. At least 14, 15, maybe 20 firefighters here on scene. Firefighters on scene. No visible flames at this time. No visible fire at this time. I can see from my angle. I'm looking at my angle to the front yard. Contact him. Ground. Contact Tyler. Let him know. I don't know if it's on. Okay, cool. Copy. 10-foot. 10-foot. Pretty smoky. Looks like a lot of steam. Smoke. It's not a difference. It's not a difference.
He's telling her he's going to clear past the line.
Yeah, I got Chris and Taylor.
Yeah, but this is now a crime scene.
Really?
Yeah. So we're trying to talk to people to figure out if they're wrong.
Okay. Yeah, it's going to be contact with the people. So I'm going to be great. I'll let him know. I don't have my drone, no. Don't have my drone. Do not. I'm gonna get some shots around. Granny shots. Cool, thanks for that, Mike. Lost. Yeah, you can tell them to leave. It's not gonna lie. They always do it here in Vancouver, Portland. They always be right in front of it. Or that could be right here, and, like right there in Vancouver, Portland.
How old are you?
22, actually. Let's try this way out of 21.
October.
Oh, it's fun.
definitely not get less.
Oh, it's sad. It just seems like death and such. Not death, that's not fun, but... Yeah. Oh, yeah. You gotta get a scanner, try to get a bulletproof vest. Because that's important, it's more important than
that. What the? Bulletproof vest. Bulletproof vest is so bad. I think it's a certain amount of wear. It's 6 to 7 months.
Yeah, I don't
get a new one.
Yeah, I don't even
like a
shot, so.
Yeah, I know, but I'm just saying, if you got one for a year or two, don't tell them. I don't fucking save them. Fucking 38.
That's the point of AR-500 steel, man.
But you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
You're just talking to plates and you're gonna walk around 80 pounds.
Dude, I already do that with all the gear. I usually have a camera half the size of theirs and I walk around with. They say it's a crime scene, but it's an honor scene. But they don't know that yet. They're like, hey, what's going on?
What company are you doing
for? Currently by myself and my boss.
Is that there's no like team working or anything for
them? All of them are Portland. My boss is in Portland. He's a friend, but you heard of On TV?
I think so.
Yeah, the show on Netflix.
Yeah, I was going to say, is that the one on Netflix?
Yeah. It's a branch of that. You know, the guy's based down in LA, so. Yeah, I had no time to grab my big cameras, so I just grabbed whatever I had and I just did it. Yeah, I saw good players that are insane. Probably done.
Where did it come from?
Vancouver Mall area.
And you seen smoke from there?
Oh, I had a hit on a scanner. At first, I was not going to hit over here because people always call that bus stop back to the target, yada yada yada, a little too. And to the front of the one area. Probably the front of the chair with your house. And that's how they have like barbecue, especially. So I have to wait until I can confirm hearing from them that it's actually a fire. So yeah, I can still actually see a smoke in the distance on 500. Big black smoke. So what we're gonna do, how long is the video? Couple of minutes, 2 minutes, 30 seconds.
Let's see.
I guess it does matter, right? Oh, that's fine, okay. The thing is about catching me, right? It'll catch you at the end of the video. It won't compress it.
This one's still 7 seconds.
Oh, that's fine. As long as it's like
low. That's the best one. You'll put behind the house. And I think I put my hand over the fucking shit on the deck. So you got a little bit clearer.
Oh, yeah. Good. Good. Don't give it to them.
I'm already pissed that I have I just said I didn't know what happened. Here's my name, here's my address.
You saw what happened to someone lighter or something?
No, I don't think so. I was in the house, I heard boom! My dad hit the door first, I fucking hit the fire hydrant.
Heard
where the fire is fucking.
Was it heard of like an explosion or something? Yeah, the problem is I was using Instagram, so I was still compressing my house, it was unbeatable pop. You know what I mean? But I was thinking about it, hold on.
Oh, well, just get off
the screen. Yeah, off the camera, but I just got there. But I was going to see if you want. If you're going to take some crazy time, that's it. So, that? There we go. See? That looks like you have my story. There you go, man. We have 5-2. Yeah? 5-1. Something.
Alright, this is literally, this is because I know you know this time. So this is a good one, so it's a
good one. Okay, let me try one. Yeah, that's good. I think that was good. Yep. Yep. So normally, yeah, they're going to be, I might have to head out to soon here. Look at myself, so. Start to screw now, I'm not like special treasures or anything, now it's not there. They do it all the time.
Well, I didn't make a tip at all.
No, I'm alone.
Hey, us two.
Yeah. That was a hole.
Now
we're in a bit useless. You can, hey, you gotta go over there. That's a pretty good fire.
If you want a better view, go down one block.
Already got it.
Now,
yeah.
If you got it, all the trees are burned.
Yeah, I got Darryl healing whatever.
Okay, just letting you know, this is not the best view.
Yeah, this is where they'll tell us. Tell us all to go, because they say it's a crime scene at this point. Don't know why.
They can't get into their house. They live right here. And they just got home, and they're not allowed to go in there.
I know, that's what they do here.
Oh, yeah, the ambulance is calling me.
Okay.
Okay. Thank you very much.
Okay, sorry. I wish I could give you more info.
It's okay. I got some information about Darryl.
Keep asking, keep talking. And somebody, I did hear somebody tell someone, an official person, that they lived down the street here and they heard a phone.
Yeah, that's what Darryl is saying. Everyone else is saying when I went to talk to him, so.
Okay, just an FYI. I wasn't sure.
Yeah, thank you very much, though.
Okay, good luck.